What's up, guys? Welcome back again for more Monster Hunter Rise. So we're just gonna continue again as usual where we left off the last time. So before we proceed, just want to say again, thank you so much for all the love and support that you're giving me. It really means a lot, guys. And if you want more as usual, just keep hitting that like button and subscribe if you're new to it. With that being said, let's do this. All right, here we go. Ross Island. Okay. All right, so we're ready. Level 4. Look at this. So we're just still gonna use the bow for this part. Maybe the next one is gonna be the dual blades and stuff. All the way through. I prefer the dual blades. It gives me more hypers, you know, like energy by playing this game. Like you can feel.
A miraculous spring, clear as children's song. Deep runs its stream. Elegant, but strong. A lullaby is sung. Soft sounds of seduction. Its dulcet tones inducing sleep and serpentine destruction.
Wow, that enemy looks dangerous. Wow, we got only a few herbs? Oh my god, we need to refill that. Sorry. Small monsters. Great. Here we go. All right, forget it. Alright, there are three monsters in here. Probably the first one in here. One on top. Oh, they're fighting.
Let's see.
Is that out of monster? Oh, is that the one?
Let's see.
Oh, he just... Oh, okay. Run away.
Here we go.
That freaking monster. You want me to chase you, huh? Alright. Gotcha. I can do that. I have no idea what's that for, but... Oh dear.
Watch out!
Does it give you damage or something? Broken parts, huh? Where are you going? What the hell? Yeah, you run. Move. I bet that question mark right there is the final. The main mission. Oh! Come on.
Thank you.
Oh my god! Another monster! Later. Oh no. I'm gonna end up with that new monster. Is that? Is that him? Great! I swear the damage of this one is really strong. Look at that! Stop with that one. Wow, he just destroyed the freaking tree! Wow. Basically, I've been using the potion wrong earlier. I was trying like really quick way to heal yourself, but
gotcha.
I was just wasting it. Alright, let's kill the other one. Hey now. Where are you going? Oh my God. Come on, come on, come on, come on. One more.
Thanks, buddy.
Wow. Yeah, I'm healing. Jesus. You're dead? Really? That was really quick.
Here we go. Let's see.
So far, so good. Yeah, all right. Time to kill the boss in this area. Go around. All right, he's here. He's coming. Oh. Okay, it's this. Oh no. This. All right, we're not done. How is this? Oh no!
Wake! Sleepy.
That's nothing. Was it that? How dare you? Guys. Let him run. Jesus.
Go!
Is he gonna fly?
Using a decoy.
The hell is this? I think the enemies getting harder in this part, you know.
Gotcha.
Oh, he got me. What? die. No.
Stay awake.
No. And I can't even move now. Are you kidding? Oh, that was it. Oh, you're not gonna go. Okay, you can go. Gonna heal for now. Wow, he went too far. Jesus. He's already weak anyways. Why would he do that? We're not gonna get it. It's mine for the taking. What the hell is this?
Let's see.
Oh, there it is.
Here we go.
Oh, what? You're dead. What are you doing? Oh man, I'm still healing. Now you're weak, right? Slap that freaking face, you little.
Hmm.
Alright, we got it. Took a while though. Let's see the post.
Quest complete.
That's a long ass battle. Jeez. Took us like 30 minutes. My goodness.
What's up?
Let's see if there's something new.
Are you foraging or upgrading?
That is weird ass blade.
No need to hurry. There's plenty of time. What do you need? Right. Let's get pressed.
Okay, I need to hunt that bird again. I'm telling you guys, we need to.
Are you foraging or upgrading? Okay. Village is in your hands.
Okay, we need to craft. Right. There you go. Lots of potions. This is interesting. Nice. Dual blades. Alright, let's try this. There's like thunder, paralysis, everything. Strike! Good. Mighty Plaza. Just prepare the food for next time. Alright, I think that's pretty much it with this video. We're just gonna continue this to the next one. Thank you all again for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Peace, guys.